Boolean's. In the last video, we learned HCF using prime factorization method and long division methods. And today we are going to solve the questions on the basis of HCF and prime factorization using prime factorization method. And the first question is, find the HCF of the number using prime factorization methods. And the number is 727 and 102. Find the HCF of the number using prime factorization method. First of all, we express this number in the product of prime factors using sole division divide 17. Its sum of the digits is 9, so it is by 3. Divide it 3 into 9, 27. Next, 9 is divisible by 3, then divide it 3, and that's now x divide 102. Last digit is 2, so it is divisible by 2. Now divide it with 2, 2 into 5, 10, and 2 into 1, 2. Last digit is 1, now it is not divisible by 2. So goes to next number, that is 3. Make the sum of the digits, 5 plus 1, that is 6. 6 is divisible by 3, so divide it with 3. 3 into 1, 3, that's the remaining 2, 21. And 3 into 7, that's 21. And last, 20. We have to find the HCF of the number using prime factorization method, but we have to express this number in the product of prime factors. Now express 27 as the product of prime numbers, that is 3 multiply 3 and next multiply 3. Now 102, express this in the product of prime factors, that is 2 multiply 3 and multiply 7. Now you have to pick up the common one, and the common one is 3. So common 3, and our HCF is 3. I repeat it, then we go to next question. First we have to express this number in the product of prime factors, then we by sole division we find the prime factors and express them in the product of prime factors and choose the common one, and that common factor is our HCF. Now we go to the next, and the next question is, find the greatest number which divides 36, 81 and 108. That is, we have to find the greatest number which refers to find the HCF of the given number. We have to find the HCF of 2 numbers, now we find the HCF of 3 numbers. First, using prime factorization method, we express this number as the product of prime factors. First, that is 36. Divide it, last digit is 2, so it will be 6, that is divisible by 2, so express or divide it with 2. 80, last digit again 8, that is divisible by 2, so divide it by 2, that is 9. And 9 is divisible by 3, and 3 is divisible by 3. Next goes to 81. 81. Last digit is 1, that is 0, that is not divisible by 2. Now goes to divisibility, that is 4, 3. 8 plus 1, that is 9. 9 is divisible by 3, so we divide it by 3. Divide by 3, that is equal to 27. 2 plus 7, that is 9. It is again divisible by 3, so divide it 3. Next, 3, and last one is 3. Next we go to 108 or 108. Last digit is 8, so it is divisible by 2. Divide it, 2 is 5 and 4. Next, last digit is 4, so it is divisible by 2. Divide it by 2, that is equal to 27. And 27 is divisible by 3, that is 9. Then again 3 and 3. Now we divide it. Now we have to express them as the product of prime numbers. First 36, 2 multiply 2, multiply 3 and multiply 3. Next one, that is 81. 81 as the product of prime, 3 multiply 3, multiply 3 and next multiply 3. And last 108, 108 multiply 2 multiply 2 and 3 times 3. Now you have to check. When we find the HCF of 2 number, we find the common. Now we have to find the HCF of 3. We have to find the common of all the 3 numbers. First one is 3. Next, 1, 3 is also common between all the 3 numbers. Next, there is 3, but in the both there is no 3. So the common one is 3 and 3. That is equal to 9. And so our HCF is 9. HCF, that is highest common factor, that is 9. And 9 is the our greatest number which divide 36, 81 and 108. Next we go to the next question. And our next question is, find the greatest number which can divide 81, 53, 77, leaving a remainder 5 in each case. That is, you should know first we have to find the greatest number. That is, we have to find the HCF. We have to find the HCF which divide 81, 53 and 77 and leave the remainder 5 in each case. We have to find a number which divide all these 3 numbers and leave remainder 5 in each case. That is, we divide the given number with 89 and we find the remainder 5. Same in the next one, if we divide the HCF with 53, we leave find the remainder 5. First we have to find the remainder 5, that we subtract 5 from each number. Subtract 5 from each number. That is equal to 48. And next 77 minus 5, that is 72. We have to find the remainder 5. So we subtract 5 from all these numbers. Now we have number 84, 48 and 72. 48, 84 and 72. We have to find the HCF of these numbers. HCF. For HCF, using sort division, find the prime factors of 84. Last digit is 4 divided with 2. That is 4, 2. Next, divided 2. That is 21. Divide by 3, that is 7, and 7 into 1. Next, 48. Last digit is 8 divided by 2, that is 24. Next, divide, last digit is 4, it is divided by 2. Divided by 2, we get 12. Next, divide by 2, 6. And next, divide by 2, that equal to 3. Or we can substitute 6 divided by 2, that is 3, and 3 divided by 1, that is 1. And the last one, 72. 72. Last digit 2, so divided by 2, that is 26. Last digit is 6, divided by 2, divided by 2, that is 18. Divided by 2, that is 9, and 3, 3, and 1. Now express them as the product of prime numbers. First 84, 2 into 2 into 3 into 7. 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 into 7. Next one 48. 48. That is 2 into 2 into 2, 2 and 3. Multiply 2 4 times. And multiply it by 3. And last one is 72. multiply and subtract 5 from each numbers, then we find the their prime vectors and express them as the product of prime vector. Now you have to choose the common which is in all the three numbers, that is 2, next 1, again 2 and 3, and there is no other common vector which is lie between all the three numbers. That is common is 2 multiply next 2 and multiply 3. 2 into 2 into multiply 3, that is 4 into 3, that is equal to 12. I write above, that is over HCF or greatest number is 12. HCF or greatest number is 12. Now we check. It is leave the remainder 12 or not. Take any number. First we take 89. 89 divided with 12. 12 into 7, that is 84. Remainder is 5. And the next rest 2 you have to calculate yourself. And we go to the next question. And our next question is, find the greatest number which can divide 76, 113, 186 and leaving a remainder 4, 5 and 6 respectively. 4, 5, 6 and 6 respectively. That is, we divide, we have to find the HCF and which we find the remainder after dividing 76, that is 4, and we find the remainder 5 after dividing 113, and we find the remainder 6, that is after dividing 186. This question is different from the last. In the last question we find the same remainder, but here we find the different remainder in different case. First we have to subtract the their respective remainder. First number is 76, subtract it 4 from it, that is 72. Next number is 113 and remainder is 5, so it divided with 5 and we find 108. And the next one 186, and we have to find the remainder 6, that is greater than 150. Now you have to find the HCF of these numbers, and the numbers are 72, 108 and 180. First, we express them as the product of prime numbers divided by sort division method. 72, last digit 2, if it is divided 2, that is equal to 36. Last digit 2 divided by 6, that is divisible by 2, divided, we find 80. Last digit 8 divisible by 2, 9, 3 and 1. Next, 108. Divided, last digit 2, 14 divisible by 2. Next digit is 4, that is divisible by 2. 27 is divisible by 3, 9 and 3 is 3, 1. Next one, 180. Divided, last by 2, 90. Next divided by 2, 45. Divided by 3, 4 plus 5, that is 9. 9 is divided by 3, or we find 15. 15 is divided by 3, that is 5, and last is 1. Now express them as the product of prime numbers. 72, 108, and last one is 180. 72, 2 multiply 2, multiply 2, multiply 3, and 3. Next, 108, 2 multiply 2, multiplication is 3 and 3, 3, 3 and 3. And the last one is 180, multiply 2, multiply 2, 3, 3 and 5. Check it again. First we have to find the remainder 4, 5, 6, subtract 4, 5 and 6 from the number 76, 113 and 186 respectively. Then express them as the product of prime factors. Now you have to know what we have done. You have to find the common. Choose the common one. One common is 2. Next common is again 2. And one is 3. And here is 1. That common is 2, 2, 3 and 3. 2, 2, 3. Multiply 4 into 9. That is equal to 36. That is equal to 36. Or we can write HCl is 36, which is the our required number. And which is the greatest number, which divide for 76, 130 and 186 and leave the remainder 4, 5 and 6. We check anyone for query of answer. Let's check 130. Example on the basis of HCl and this type of example. If you face any query, ask in their respective group. Namaste, Guru Ji.